Beata Maria, you know I am a righteous man. Of my virtue I am justly proud. Beata Maria, you know I'm so much purer than the common, vulgar, weak, licentious crowd. Then tell me, Maria, why I see her dancing there, why her smoldering eyes still scorch my soul. I feel her, I see her, the sun caught in her raven hair is blazing in me out of all control. Like fire, hellfire, this fire. I'm not to blame. It is the gypsy girl, the witch who set this flame. It's not my fault. If in God's plan, he made the devil so much stronger than a man. Protect me, Maria. Don't let the siren cast her spell. Don't let her fire sear my flesh and bone. Destroy Esmeralda and let her taste the fires of hell, or else let her be mine and mine alone.
Minister Frollo, the gypsy has escaped.
What?
She's nowhere in the cathedral. She's gone.
But how? Never mind. Get out, you idiot. I'll find her. I'll find her if I have to burn down all of Paris. Hellfire, dark fire, now gypsy, it's your turn. Choose me or your pyre, be mine or you will burn. God have mercy on her. God have mercy on me. But she will be mine, or she will.
Welcome along. Now, the 15 monks at Rochefort Abbey have been brewing beer all the way back to 1595. Obviously not the same 15 monks. They're way dead. The Trappist beers that Rochefort produce are regarded as some of the best in the world. They draw water from inside their holy walls, and they produce only three beers. Until now. You've probably seen their 6, 8 and 10. They're red, green and blue. Cis, Wheat, Dees, Emerson, Lake and Palmer, Harry, Ron and Hermione. The beers get darker and punchier as you go, starting off at 7.5, going up to 9.2 and 11.3. The 10 is regarded as maybe one of the best beers in the world. But this is their triple. Extra. This is an 8.1% Belgian triple, a style coined by the world-famous Westmalle Trappist Brewery. This one just kind of popped up. Those crafty Belgian monks giving us something to savour towards the end of what has been a truly horrendous year. Let's crack this one open and see what it's like. So, here we go. Trappist Rochefort, triple extra beer, beer, beera, bear, cerveza.
Oh, fucking Spanish.
Blood. Can't remember the last time I washed this glass. Oh, yeah. Beautiful. There we are in the glass, look at that. Oh, what? There's some haze on there. I can't see anything through it. Nice frothy white head. Finger and a half. Lovely, kind of orange, thick orange colour. Yeah, like kind of a subdued gold, sunset amber, butter. Oh, mercy. Okay. Oh, just cakey, kind of marmalade cake. Oh, just, yeah, bready, super sweet, kind of spicy, Christmassy. Maybe a little bit of star anise, but not too aniseedy, but yeah, cloves. Oh God, yeah, just a thick, a drippy, sticky marmalade cake. Yeah, something quite punchy and light about it too. Cheers! Oh, it tastes like aqua vita. Okay. Oh yeah, so thick. Soothing, boozy. I'm getting loads and loads of marzipan, sweet, sweet marzipan. The sensation where the Christmas cake icing has ended. Little layer of marzipan has begun. But there's enough of the fruitcake booze seeping into that marzipan to make it this delicious beige layer. Tingling on your tongue, rich, thick, decadent, boozy, cake, orange, marzipan, nutty. Oh,
a special kind of beer.
So there we go. A beer that appeared out of the blue as if it was, Jesus, kicking over the tables. There we go. Let me know in the comments if you've had that. Whether you're a Belgian beer connoisseur. Have you had the 8, the 6, the 10, the 1, Return of the Jedi? And as always, thanks so much for watching. Remember to subscribe if you like what you saw. And head over to our Instagram pages. Pint-sized pics. There's a lot of stuff going on there. And I'll see you all again very soon.